one who cracks the whip and holds the upper hand. I'll beat you, mistreat you, till you quiver and quail. The female of the species is more deadly than the man. When you mess with me, you're fooling around with the flame. When you find that you've been burned, you've only yourself to blame. I'll hurt you, desert you, if you ever should fail. The female of the species is more deadly than the male. There's no doubt about it. I'll take my hat and go when our affair cools down. So long I can do without it. I'll find myself another man. I'll find myself a clown. I'm just like a gambler. You have to take a chance. With me you play a long shot when you gamble on romance. The payoff is way off. Here's the point of the tale. The female of the species is more deadly than the male.
Tells you you turn up at the craziest times.
Yeah, you've come up a way in the world, haven't you, Stacy?
Worked at it.
How did you have? Did my money help, huh?
I didn't spend any of it, Rudy. You can have it all back.
Later, Stacy. What's wrong with you?
Need a fix or something? I'm not pushing it, but if you...
Sure, I need a fix. I need something else a lot worse. I need to cut you up. Listen, Stacy, you're never gonna do to anybody what you did to me.
Who is it? Just a minute. Rudy, be quiet, please. Please be quiet. Did you find him?
Not in the club, Miss Kane. Unless he's in the office.
Well, why didn't you look in the office?
Mr. Kenyon just went in. Not allowed when he's around.
Right. Is Mr. Kenyon alone?
I guess so.
Thanks.